Hello students, in today's lecture we are going to make a straight cable and a cross cable. So let's start with the straight cable. For this we required a cat cable, we required a crimping tool, we required a connector, or you can say the cat connectors, plugs, we required a crimping tool and a LAN adapter checker to check whether our cable is working or not. So let's start with the straight through Ethernet cable. So first we have a CAT45 cable. With the help of crimping tool we have to unplug it for make the inner wires visible. Now first we cut this cable and remove the outer sheet to make visible the internal wires. Now these are your internal wires, separate them from each other. Now we have the 8 different cables. For the straight cable the combination is first the white with the solid orange, then white with the green, then solid blue, then white with blue, then solid green, then white with brown, and last the solid brown. This is the pattern for making a straight cable at the one end. Now straight all the cables that they are coming in a proper manner, make them straight. Now the cables are straight. Now cut the cables with the help of crimping tools to make all the cables length equal. Now all the wires they have the equal length. Now we required a clamp. Now insert the cables into a clump or a connector properly. Now force the cable internally so that the wires they connected with that clump insert forcefully. Now the wire is inserted properly. Look at here. Yes, now the one end is ready. Now to make it more strong we required a crimping tool to crimp that plug. Insert the plug into crimping tool and press 2 or 3 times so that this plug properly inserted the cables and strongly attached with the plug. Now the one end of the cable is ready. Now use the same pattern at the other end. The cables same pattern is used at the other end for making a straight cable. Now look at here, the pattern of the cables are same. So your wire is ready. Now go for a crossover Ethernet cable. For this the process is very similar as we make this straight cable. In the one end the pattern is same, but at the other end the pattern is different. Now look at the image. We required a different pattern at the other end. This is the same pattern for the straight cable, but now we are going to make a cross cable. So the pattern is first a white with the green, then solid green, a white with orange, then solid blue, then white with blue, then solid orange, then white with brown and solid brown. Now this is the pattern for the other end for making a cross cable. Now make the wires properly in the straight way. Now cut these wires with the help of crimping tool to make the proper length of each wire. Now the process is same. Insert this pattern into the connector, or you can say the plug, properly, forcefully. You can insert the wires inside the plug. Now the wires are properly inserted. Now the concept is same. With the help of crimping tool make press it 2 or 3 times so that it can properly inserted into the wires. Now this is the pattern for the cross cable. One end is similar to the straight cable and other end is different. Now thanks for watching this video.